Diana, she's a boxing star from Australia. Diana, how did you end up at the Reseda Sports Club here with Tolly Kaminsky?
I wanted to come train with the best.
And how's it so far? What have you learned?
A lot.
Like what?
He put me through my paces. A lot of footwork, staying a little bit heavy on my feet. Yeah, lots.
What are you working with the ball right now?
We just play around. She's a super nice girl, why not? We just play around.
Is that for your hand-eye coordination, footwork? What is it? Good job.
See, the first time. Nice, beautiful. Catch the ball. Beautiful.
That's good. So right now, who do you have in Australia? Who's very big in boxing? I mean, Jeff Horn.
Oh, yeah.
But I think he's the weakest champion. Well, he got the decision against Manny, but I don't know if he won that fight.
Oh, I think he won that fight.
Did he win?
Oh. Hey, look.
He has the belt, no, right?
Of course. He has the belt.
It was a good fight. No, what happened? He's not fighting. What happened?
He's fighting. He's supposed to fight Mandin.
Yeah, he's not fighting anymore.
No fighting, huh?
Manny,
I saw the press conference here in the
yes.
Town.
Yes, you did. Yes.
On the top rank. He's yeah. Under top rank, no, still?
Yeah, he is.
Same company, yeah. Yeah. So I saw him in the press conference, so people asking questions. He won't. He beat Manny Pacquiao by decision. And like I said, this is what a lot of people disagree with decision. And I kind of disagree too. This is not really a real win. But again, young champion. The top rank need young champions and go ahead, do it. But he's still no fight, so that's the
okay.
Why that, he no fight? He's supposed to fight. By the way,
true.
Our pro debut February 3rd.
February 3rd, his son. I was at a gym today and everybody would tell me about his son. They don't know that I know him. And they said, this kid's so amazing, 17 years old. He's like a professional. He's dropping everybody in sparring.
Everybody to just drop one to one guy.
I'm just telling you what they told me.
Proud of that over here.
Why do you love boxing?
putting me on the spot here. Everything about it. Up here, your body, everything you've got to do.
Ellie, ask her what she does. What
prepare
she does
for a fight.
Are you a doctor?
Doctor, no.
Yeah. What do you do
I'm
for
a flight them? Attendant.
Okay, I was close.
Stewardess. Get close.
So you get to travel everywhere for free?
Pretty much.
Wow.
I'm just here for work.
He just came today, 15
That's
hours after 15 hours flight.
Wow. How do you have energy?
I don't have much. You can ask him. I was terrible.
But let me ask you this. I was always wondering, because I fly a lot international.
Yeah.
I've flown to Israel. I've flown to China. I've flown everywhere. Did the stewardess on the flight, did they have like a room on the plane where they could sleep?
Yes.
Oh, so you sleep.
We have beds.
You have beds.
Yeah.
That's cheating.
Not for the whole flight. Only for a small drive.
Like 4 hours, 6 hours?
Yeah,
this is
it's
Australia.
A 15-hour flight. So
yeah,
we get maybe.
Long flight.
Yeah,
maybe, but
4 hours.
Short flight, Israel, you don't have beds.
No, there's a room near the cockpit where I see that they go in there.
We've got ours at the back.
And so you go downstairs?
Captain. No,
upstairs.
Ellie, do not sleep this captain. This separate.
No, of course. No, that's a different kind of video. No, but can you sleep on a plane? Is it easy to fall asleep?
Oh, it is for me. Not for everyone, but I've done it for years. So.
Really? Is it a good job?
Mm-hmm.
Would you recommend it for other people?
Yeah.
Who's the most interesting person you've met on your job? Interesting.
I
want to fly to Australia. They love boxing there.
Oh, they maybe now they because of the flight to the flight is many to all top rank. There was famous probably flight famous flight to Australia, but otherwise no good fights in Australia.
Yeah, he's right.
Who fights in Australia?
Well, there's Luke Jackson. I don't know if you know who
he
is.
Yeah, I know him. Yeah, I trained his gym, so the gym in Hobart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
In Tasmania.
Yeah, Tasmania.
I know. Shout out to Luke Jackson.
Yeah, he's a good champ.
The captain of the Australian boxing team to the Olympics.
Yeah, I trained at his gym. Very nice guy. But yeah, I don't know. Australia's. I think you've got more talent over here.
If a kangaroo chases you, how do you run away from him? Do you know?
How do you run away? I've never had one chase me.
You run in zigzag because they can only jump straight.
Oh.
No, I just didn't know. I didn't know if you knew that. Because they have kangaroos. They have kangaroos in Australia.
They do.
Kangaroo chased me and I started to do zigzags.
That's it. He's not going to catch you. But if you run straight, they can't do zigzags. But I've seen them box kangaroos.
Yeah, have you? What do you think?
There was one guy that put...
Impressive Australian boxing.
a big kangaroo caught a dog.
Yeah, I saw a video on Facebook.
Yeah, they caught a dog.
Oh, I haven't seen it. No.
You didn't see it?
No, I didn't see it.
There was
this kangaroo. You can go on YouTube.
This kangaroo guy, this dude is walking with his dog, and a kangaroo grabs the dog. So he comes over and punches the kangaroo.
And it full out.
Yeah.
Boxing fight.
And then the kangaroo is stunned. You've seen it, Dolly.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay,
Matthias,
so you...
Matthias go Manchester Tuesday.
Manchester. So when are you turning pro, your son?
Oh, February 2.
Where? Do they know?
Texas.
Wow, that's big. A week before Mikey Garcia.
How about we get a photo?
Okay.
How does that sound?
What?
She wants a picture with you.
I want a photo.
So you love boxing? You train?
I do.
Are you the only stewardess to box?
There's not many.
No.
I can't ever convince any of the girls to come to me.
Why not? Bring them.
Yeah, I should. I should bring him in, but... None of them want to come with me.
She just Googled you and found the gym?
Yeah, she Googled it. She said, can I use the gym? I said, yeah, $10.
That's it. That's very nice of you.
Plus, I did this seven rounds on the focus meet.
Seven rounds? That's a lot. So she's in good shape?
It's $50 per round.
He's just making some money out of me.
Can make you a champion, too. Hold on. One second. Got it.
Perfect. Thank you.
All right, so Tolik, you're now going to have friends when you fly to Australia?
Yeah, Melbourne.
Melbourne. That's the capital.
Sydney.
Sydney. Where's Melbourne?
Sydney's capital. Melbourne is not capital.
No, it's like, a big city.
Melbourne's a big city. Everyone sort of knows Sydney.
But it's like not. Village. It's most like village, huh?
Yeah.
It's not like Sydney. Sydney, it's like San Francisco, New York.
Yeah, beach.
Yeah, this style, style, New York style, San Francisco style. In Melbourne, it's more like Los Angeles, probably. I don't know, I've never been there.
Yeah. I don't know. I compare it a little bit to New York.
New York? Yeah. Melbourne?
New York and Melbourne. Sydney's more like Los Angeles, I think.
Someone wrote here, Melbourne is all right.
It's all right.
That's what they're saying.
It's great. Best city in Australia. That's why I live here.
It's so super quiet over there. Huh? No crime.
Right. No crime.
No crime, zero crime. People just very low, go sleep at 8 p.m. just now.
Yeah, no crime rate.
Zero.
It's more like
Los Angeles.
Not as bad as here.
Every 5-10 minutes you have sirens with fire department and paramedics here every 10 seconds. Crazy season.
Here, yeah. A lot of action.
A lot of, so too much.
So, can we get one under the sign?
Yeah.
Is that alright?
Yeah, sure. A picture by the sign. She can advertise.
Do you want to jump in too, since you're the famous one?
No, I'm not famous.
He's famous.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
That's why I said, jump in.
I'm not famous.
He can take pictures.
Yeah, can you take a picture for us, please? We want you in it.
Okay.
I'm a tourist.
I'm sorry, thank you. You look local.
Do I? Thank you.
Perfect, thanks. So you had a good time today at the gym, was it fun?
I did, it was good.
Was it good work? Oh, now comes the hard part, the strength and conditioning?
No, the pinette's coming now.
What's coming
up? The pinette.